doing a soft spoken tutorial since the other one was a whisper. Now we can choose which one that y'all want me to do. If y'all enjoy these ASMR videos, please let me know. I am having a whole lot of fun with them and it gives me something else to do besides just, you know, sewing and crafting and stuff. So hopefully the background noise is not too much. Apparently a lot of people have the background noise with them. You can also hear the cars passing outside. There might be a train, and my husband may walk in. So I'm gonna try to be as quiet as possible and as soft-spoken as possible. As you can see, my mic is back here. Oh, you can really hear me when I do that instead of this. So, this mic is... omnidirectional. So, we will... a video, but this tutorial should not be long. Also, do not make fun of my underwear. With this is a swimsuit tutorial, and you have to pick your favorite underwear and your favorite tank top / sports bra. Just double it, because not only am I going to have spandex, I'm also going to have a spandex mesh lining underneath it. So hopefully it all works out, and I'm going to try after this, depending on how like the spandex fits, I might do some shape. So, let's get started. This... oh. Okay, so I got some granny panties. I'm not gonna show y'all the fullness of these, because they're kind of dingy. And y'all are gonna have to pay for some underwear stuff if you don't want that. But what I'm going to do is you take the back and you trace around the back part, and then you take the front and you chase around the trace around the front part. I want to cut these, but then again I don't want to cut them because they are my favorite, but I have like 7 pairs of these, so but I didn't think that was gonna be that loud. And then I got my favorite top. So it looks small, but again, it stretches out. The material is very stretchy. And this top goes all the way right here, and those bottoms go pretty high too. But I will be connecting the two so that it is a one piece.